Guter tu mama kau. Guter tu mama. Guter tu mama.
Di sini.
Kena konsentrat. Come, come. My name is Nasser Sario. I'm from Philippines, in the city of Davao. And I am 42 years old. I was born and raised as a Roman Catholic. My family, they are all Roman Catholic. And my mother, she is teaching catechism when still alive. My mother, mashallah, she is very religious because she is the one to teach us about the catechism, you know, before when she is alive. But we have a lot of questions in my mind. I accept Islam in Saudi Arabia. That was September 5, 1995. Before, when I was a Christian, my life is like there is no direction. Actually, we don't know why we are here, why we live, because life is there is no direction, and we have, you know, we have a lot of questions in my mind. The thing that I like Islam is about the oneness of God. This is the thing that, you know, I attracted myself, because when I was a Christian, I don't believe that Jesus Christ is a God. I don't accept this concept of God. That's why when I studied Islam, I found that, subhanAllah, Islam, it is the monotheistic religion. So I did not hesitate to you know, to accept it as my religion. When I become a Muslim, because I'm sincere, you know, that time I become a Muslim, I did not tell to anybody, even if he accept me or not, because I know that this is the truth. I have to stand it for the truth. I don't care if my wife, you know, he angry or my parents. I don't care, because this is my life. You know, this is how I make a decision. Because before, I'm doing so many bad things, brother. As a normal person, as I told, I'm drinking and gambling. All these things is normal. We are living at dark ages. We don't know. But after becoming a Muslim, alhamdulillah, you know, now we become a better person. It changed my whole life, you know, to a better person. Subhanallah. Make a decision, you know, don't hesitate. Because life is only once, you know. Life is only once.